What is up, you guys? It's your boy Tony Russo, aka Hoodie Rush, you know what I'm saying? And today we're reacting to the Suns versus the Grizzlies. So if you're down with that, make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, you know, keep that game strong. Comment if you're thorough. Now let's get right into it. So the Grizzlies just got John Morant back, I believe, Saturday against the 76ers, and he had an incredible game. If y'all don't remember, he had a scary ankle injury. Looked like it was going to be bad because he could barely walk on it. Nonetheless, he's back to he was back on Saturday, had an incredible game, and they're happy to have him back. And the Suns, they're doing well early off in the season. You know, quiet Chris Paul, that true point guard that they really need. But this has been a young, developing team for a while, and I think they finally got the pieces together to become a playoff-contending team. So I'm going to slide over to his side, and we're going to get straight into the video, baby. Link in the description down below. Let's get it, baby. Let's go.
Memphis always all right. Host an MLK.
Let's see. Devin Booker with the midi. Yes, sir. That boy Devin Booker is nice. We all know that. That's no secret to anybody. No secret to anybody. Moving forward after their first Dylan Brooks with a nice pass. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Who is number two? Somebody tell me in the comments. I have no idea who that is. DeAndre Ayton. DeAndre Ayton with a nice dunk. Okay. Chris Paul. Chris Paul, a nice pass to Mikal Bridges. Chris Paul, oh my God, did you see them handles by Chris Paul in the step back? Midi barely gets in there, baby. Yes, sir. John Morant, nice pass to Brandon Clark. A nice little floaty, yes, sir.
Again, Ayton right in the middle.
Ayton with a rebound.
Booker can't get it to go.
Oh, and green. Yes, sir, a nice three. For the Suns, so 12-8, and another three for Kaminsky.
Very happy to get Cameron Payne back.
No, that's not Kaminsky again. I was about to say, but that's three threes in a row for Phoenix, and they are raining right now, baby. They are raining, and nice little floaty, yes sir. I have no idea who that is. I have no idea who number 46 is. Ooh, okay, yes sir. Nice three.
Higher upside.
Ooh, a nice pump fake. Ooh, in the dunk.
Listen to his trusted vets as Jay breaks free. And
I barely know any of these players on the court right now, to be honest with you. And I think that was Dylan Brooks with the floaty. John Morant hasn't scored yet that we've seen. But Brandon Cook, yes, sir. A nice little Brandon Cook. Brandon Clark, a nice little floaty. Ooh, and a nice lob from Chris Paul to DeAndre Ayton. Yes, sir. And Jay Crowder. Jay Crowder. Ooh. Okay. Okay. John Morant. John Morant all the way to the cup. Okay, there you go, Ja. Yes, sir. There's that boy, Ja. Grizzlies down by 10 right now. Ooh, a nice lob from almost half court to Brandon Clark. And that boy Brandon Clark had a nice rookie season last year, man. A really nice rookie season.
Seven.
And John Morant with the nice floaty. Yes. And that's the rookie of the year right there, baby. The former rookie of the year. All the way to the cup. Yes, sir. What a finish. And he was excited about that one because that was a tough finish right there. And Brandon Clark wide open for three. Green. Come on.
Late clock here. Booker finding Galloway.
And Luke Galloway with the finish.
On Kyle Anderson. Ayton.
DeAndre Ayton with the nice fade.
Yeah, a little. Started five and
a nice
one.
Close fade. My boy Grayson. Oh, a nice pass by Grayson to James. And they say he traveled. I thought he was going to get N1. They said he traveled. But Jang from three. Okay, baby. Green. My boy Grayson. Grayson all the way to the cup, baby. Yes, sir. With the nice lay. I loved it. Grayson, he wide open. Yes, sir. I was going to say, my boy Grayson wide open. Hey, I used to love Grayson when he played at Duke, man. I used to love Grayson. And Booker with a nice lay. It's a close game now. Grizzlies cut down the lead. And a nice three by Kyle Anderson.
Dylan Brooks on Booker, and Booker misses a three.
Oh, and Mikal Bridges got the rebound in the left-hand finish.
Hands of Bridges, who scores an easy one. Anderson has point guard
Cal Anderson. Cal Anderson. Oh, a nice lob to Brandon Clark. Mikal Bridges, a nice, ooh, nice passes. Devin Booker, he's wide open. You already know what happens when he's wide open. Come on. Come on. Come on. A nice pass to Mikal Bridges. Come on. Where's the defense at?
Thankfully, he's okay.
But Phoenix was, they was down by about nine just now.
All of those coming.
They was down by about nine, but they cut down the lead. So it's back and forth for real. Ooh, Ja Morant with a nice, behind the back and pass. And Grayson Allen White. Oh, I was hoping Grayson made that, but Brandon Clark with the tip in.
They call that a long two, by the way. So two threes.
Ja Morant with the nice step back three, baby. Green. That boy Ja Morant is troops, baby. He is nice.
Dump it down inside to
Ooh, and spins. Tilt. DeAndre Ayton said you're too little. I'ma dunk on your face. And Grayson Allen with the nice little lay-in. Jesus, that was a dangerous dunk by DeAndre Ayton. Nice mini by Chris Paul with the defense right in his face. In the end of the third quarter.
And it's an offensive rebound.
Ooh, and a nice take. All right, Ja Morant on the break, baby. Oh, and a nice lob to Cal. Or no, that was a number 46 dude who got lost by Chris Paul, and the Chris Paul with a nice midi. That was a beautiful move by Chris Paul. Beautiful move. My boy Chris Paul trying to go back to work, and Ja Morant is right in his face, but it doesn't matter. Does not matter. Chris Paul is just that nice. And a good pass by Chris Paul to DeAndre Ayton, who's dunking all over the Grizzlies right now. Tyus Jones. Oh, yes, sir. Tyus Jones with a nice fadeaway. Hey, I like Tyus Jones, too. I like Tyus Jones' game. Brandon Clark, a nice take.
Morant leaves it up for Clark, just a little too tall.
Mikal Bridges, all the way. Yes, sir. A nice finish by Mikal Bridges. And Phoenix took the lead. I don't know when, but they got the lead right now late in the fourth. And a nice lob by Brandon Clark. What a lob. Jay Crowder. Oh, a good pass. That was a good no look. Not even going to count with you. And Mikal Bridges got the and-one finish. So 98-96. That was Tyus Jones. I thought that was Dylan Brooks. That was Tyus Jones with the finish. And Grayson Allen for three. Grayson Allen to make it a three-point game late. Very late. Ooh, and a dunk by DeAndre Ayton. Morant, yes, sir. A nice scoop and score. It looks like Memphis is going to win it. Ooh, I spoke too soon. Hold up. Mikal Bridges got a nice three. Who is that? They made that free throw, so that's the game right there. I don't know why they prolonging this. Like, that's the game, y'all. Like, for real. But the final score was what? 108-104. And the Grizzlies played a nice game. Both of these teams are playoff contenders. You remember the Suns, they were trying to get to the playoffs going undefeated in the bubble last season. And the Grizzlies, they were just two wins away against the Trailblazers from getting into the playoffs. And now this year, they both look pretty good, with healthy. You know, the Grizzlies still aren't healthy, still have Jaren Jackson out from last year. But, you know, they still look good. And I think both teams are still going to make the playoffs. But looking at the box score, Cameron Johnson had 10, Mikal Bridges had 17, DeAndre Ayton had 18 and 16, Chris Paul had 16 and 7, Devin Booker didn't really do that much, had 12 and shot 5 for 21, had a bad game, a really bad game for Devin Booker. But on the other side, Brandon Clark had 17, this Tillman dude had 12, Cal Anderson had 10. Ja Morant had 16, Ja Morant had 17 points and 10 assists. Grayson Allen had 16 off the bench, my boy Grayson. And Tyus Jones had 11, and this dude named Bane had 10. So, good contribution from the, all-around contribution from the Grizzlies. They had seven players scoring double figures. So whenever you do that, you probably gonna win games. And the Grizzlies won this game by four. And it's a good win for them. Like I said, both these teams are playoff contenders. We're still early in the season, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, never want to make too many bold predictions. But those predictions I don't think are too bold. You know, Memphis could drop out, but I don't see Phoenix dropping out, you know what I'm saying? Dropping out of contention for the playoffs. But, you know, that's it for this video, man. If you liked it, make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, because you know how to keep that night game strong. Comment your third right now, and I'll see you for another one. So, peace.
I'm skeezer, I don't need her. I need Benz, Bentleys, and Beamers. If you could take my bitch, keep her. It's hoodie season, I'm the Reaper.